been so much.
Just found this abandoned place while driving to another location. Vines coming in here, something else. Look really cool. House blessing. Front door right there. Medicine cabinet. Back porch. Clothesline where they'd hang their clothes out to dry. Instead of having a drying machine. Old fishing box. The Virginia Pilot. I don't see a date on this newspaper. The poop pan suggests that maybe older people or maybe handicapped used to live here. Someone who was in some way disabled and couldn't reach an actual toilet. A bunch of old wasp nests. That's kind of a cool vintage door handle. Last room. Has a cool old umbrella. That's about it. Front door is indeed unlocked. There's a bunch of vines. Too many vines.